Hello, everybody. Excuse me a second while I try and figure this out. I think the best thing to do is to put you in front of me. I think that's the best way to do it. Anyways, welcome to Fallout 4. Today, I'm going to be giving you guys a tutorial, or we're just going to be exploring together, because I know you guys are struggling with defense. As much as I am struggling big time when it comes to defense. Especially when it comes to walls. I really struggle with walls. Thumbs up, subscribe, whatever you need to. If you want to, that's up to you. If you want to help the channel out, I will 100% help you. Let me know what you want and I'll help you. So I'm using a mod called Snappable Junk Fences. It allows me to snap junk fences. So I just kind of just got a perimeter going around. One of the coolest things that I found out is that with this mod, you can do, well, it was a thing. There we go. You can do that, and you can make your junk fences higher or taller in that case. One of the other deals that I found out is that if you go to walls, the walls will automatically snap. It actually makes it look good, I guess. It probably look good if I use this, to be honest. Yeah, that looks good. It'll work in some places, but it won't work in all places. So we can actually extend it. Make it tall. That actually looks pretty cool. Since that's a hillside, it's gotta be top. Since that's a hillside, cliffside, it's gotta be big. Anyway, so let's continue going this way. This just makes it a whole lot easier. Also do this, and this also kind of helps with it being straight. You can build really cool little towers like that. Thank you. No, you can do this in vanilla Fallout, but it's gonna take forever. On your end, on y'all's end. So there we go. That's one way you can do it. And you can also do this in vanilla Fallout. But that actually looks pretty good. So that side's high. This side's low. That's okay. We also got a big garden. So let's work on this back corner right here, since this corner needs something. That's actually all right. We could put another junk fence right here. Nah. That's fine. So that's walled off. And this tower, pretty cool tower. I'll show you how to do it. It's really complicating, but it's pretty dope. So let's just put a conduit here. I'm still experimenting myself. Most videos don't help you, necessarily. I think we can send it all the way across. I wanted to make it like a military base, but I absolutely sucked at it, so I'm doing this instead. Alright, let's make a military depot. Alright, so one of the things that we're gonna need is we're gonna need the barracks. So where these beds are is gonna be the barracks. So for the barracks, I'm gonna start off by 2x4. And pull out your concrete items. The concrete items can be a very finicky. Well, that's just great. Hey! Yeah! There we go. Yeah, this is a nice little base. Some of you are probably going to be wondering, what playthrough am I doing? I'm doing the Miniman again. I don't know, I like the Miniman for some reason. It's just, they're just my favorite faction. Mainly because things are peaceful. But me doing something evil, I probably couldn't do it. Like Nuka World. Like, I don't even have to do Nuka World, like, main quest. I can just, like, immediately kill the raiders and just be done. And I have done that before. That was until my gameplay got fucking corrupt. To start over. But there we go. That's just a nice little base. A nice little base. A beautiful base. This is just gonna spice it up. This is going to be artillery mode. There we go. Bam, 3 artillery mortars. See, it looks good. That and that combined. There's you an idea right there. Get creative. I struggle when it comes to being creative. Got all 20 best to fit in that little deal. So next could be a trading market. Little structures like this will help your settlement come together. Also like to spice up the floor once in a while. we go. You
got it.
There. You over here.
Hey there.
Can I get you a drink?
Just wanted to trade a few things.
Sure.
Mainly because I like the settlement system. And it could be, there's more to it. It could be really potential.
Hey there.
Need armor?
I just want to trade a few things.
Okay.
This is my modless playthrough. Well, I mean, technically I do have mods.
If you're looking for armor,
but I'm not gonna keep downloading and then downloading and deleting, because it's just gonna fuck up the game. I finally got a gameplay that is smooth.
Minutes to browse.
Great.
I finally got a smooth gameplay, and I don't want to fuck it up anymore. You know what I mean?
I'm sure I've got something you need.
I just want to trade a few things.
Of course.
Looking good.
Hi.
You look like someone that needs a drink.
I'd like to trade some items.
Sure thing.
Hey, don't leave the fucking picture, you bitch. Hey, what? Get the fuck back here. For real. Looking good. Now my nose is itchy. Or not itchy, tickly. My nose is very tickly. Ah. Tickle, 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 I guess is one way to put it. Can't even call that good. Alright, how do you get your settlement raided? This is something I could not figure out, but I had... Like, getting your resources high is one way to do it. I don't know how the fuck I did that, but okay. Have 100 water. Probably more than enough. Running like a chicken. Let's build this settlement. Today's the settlement day. I got 5 pine trees out of the 9. Some of them died. Quit watering them, mainly because they're not doing good. They're leaning over and they're thin as fuck. You know what I mean? I got a 5.56, AK-47, combat shotgun, melt, which is the plasma. Oh yeah, I also do not use laser, like a laser musket. I quit using that. I found out that the plasma rifle is a lot stronger. 308, which is plasma, which you saw me use earlier. 50 caliber, which is a 2-shot. Got a 45, 2-shot. And another 45. This is 45. 45. I got 2 45s. Shoots an additional projectile. Shoots an additional projectile. So I got 2 shots. So I got this combat rifle chambered in 45, and it's a 2-shot. And also have the submachine gun with a 2-shot effect. So I got 2 2-shot effects. 45, 2-shot. 45, 2-shot. So this is a 45, and it's a 2-shot. And this is also a 45, and it's also a 2-shot. I actually got this off of a Mirelurk. So it's pretty cool. So that's those. I also got this, which is what again? Does more damage to lower your armor resistance. I got this explosive gauze rifle. Kid you not. Explosive gauze rifle. DGR, which is just a... And then this. No pistol. Let's do a settlement building here. Because the settlement's so stupid in the way it's set, this one's actually not half bad. I prefer this one over Jamaica Plains. If I had scrap all things, I'd probably scrap this center deal. Should I scrap everything? That'd be extremely powerful, though. But I feel like I could clear all of this.
Just wanted to trade a few things.
Sure thing.
I need you on supply run. Alright, what are we going to do with this element? Well, this element's pretty stupid according to its size. It's not perfect. We'll start by making an artillery mirage. So you want to start with the... Far Harbor Concrete. You want to go to your barn faction, barn section, and you want to get this. This is just going to add a way of protection. This is just going to protect the artillery. Ta-da! Perfect. Oh no, is it getting nighttime? Where's the sun? I think the sun's setting. Motherfucker. you go. We're going to double stack it. There we go. So the wall's double stacked. Let's go to bed. Double stacked wall. We'll continue over here in this direction. But I also want a tower. Kind of do some of the bloating. Or in this case, the shooting. I said bloating, but more like shooting. Do some of the shooting. This one's going to be super packed in. You want to build your tower like this. Excuse me. Thank you. 84 defense. Get some guard post stands. Put one there. Put one here. Looking that way. Whew, that ice cream. I had a big bowl of ice cream.
I need to assign someone to this.
That's a pretty big garden, right? You know what I mean? But cool. Anyways, we got some water we need to do now. I honestly don't know how I'm gonna fit 100 water. Or I'm gonna fit 10 of these. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? You know what I mean, man? You know what I mean? 20 water, that's... It's showing. Nah, it's fine. It'd be fine. It's fine. Don't worry, don't worry. Who cares if it's showing? What the fuck is that? Let's fucking read it. The fuck is walking down there? Cause I saw that like in the very crack. Oh, phone, pissed off. There we go. There we go. It's all fit. All looking good. I'm probably only have a limit of 10 settlers here. Like, there is no way I'm gonna fit 20 beds. Like, where the fuck am I gonna fit 20 beds? 20 beds. Where am I gonna fit 20 beds? I can barely fit 10. I might be able to fit 10. I don't know. There's 3. And I fell off. Let's just do a little bit of this. Okay, there's 3 beds. We got 3. Does it look like I can fit 20? No, okay? Of course not. It doesn't look like I can fit 20. We ain't gonna fit 20 beds. We're gonna fit 10 beds. I'm also gonna wall this off. Oh, that railing, it's so nice. The railing sure does help, that's for sure. I think most of the beds are gonna be in this. Let's just see how much I can fit. Eh. Well, there's 5. 6. 7. Scrap that. 8. Oh, 8. Oh, so close. Oh. 9. 10. 10 beds. There we go. There's your 10 beds. Ta-da! So we only have 10 settlers. Alright. Technically, I guess I could just spawn them in. I really don't want to put a recruit beacon. I don't want a recruit beacon, because then I'm going to get 20, and then I'm going to have to fit another 10 more beds. Ugh. I don't want to fit 10 more beds. I think most of the beds are going to be in this thing. Let's go up next floor. Okay, next floor. Right here. Ugh. Fine, we'll do a recruit beacon for fuck's sake. Okay. Now we're going to do the siren. That. There we to fit 40 water. That should be more than enough. Trying to do this. 80. That's probably more than enough. So we got 2 settlers. Where the fuck is he? Is he on guard duty? Nope. Did he assign to any of the crops? No, we just have a random settler. Did he assign himself to any of this artillery pieces? Yes, he did. The metal one. That's just great. Anyways, it'll automatically do its shit. Let's move on to the next one, if we have time. Got time for a small one. Let's do this one. My pine trees aren't doing much. They're taking their sweet ass time, that's for sure.
Familiar faces.
I don't get any recognition. No recognition.
Hell, even another water pump would help. I just want to trade a few things.
Go ahead.
I wish my character can say, shut up, let me trade. Shut up, let's trade. Just shut up, let's trade. Oh, okay. Alright, this one's also gonna be a bitch because it's also small. But it's mostly square, which is the good thing. Fuck, did I get crooked? We'll see if we can make a full square. This will be this base. Yeah, I think we could. If it would hug. Side of the fucking deal. It's real estate. Oh yeah, baby. Able to make a complete square. Good. An entrance there, entrance right here. Entrance over there. We have more than one entrance. Goes for this side. Well, motherfucker. Let's start by adding a railing going all the way across. So let's see here. Oh my gosh, it's getting freaking nighttime again.
Thank you.
Brotherhood's gonna be coming from this direction. If I decide to betray the Brotherhood, which honestly would suck. I'm kidding. That honestly would be the best thing ever. One thing after another. Thank you. 132, that ought to work. Missile turret on the inside. Blasting that way, blasting this way. Doesn't look half bad. I mean, that looks pretty decent. And they want to talk to me. Alright, what do you want?
Hey, I just wanted to introduce myself. It's not everything we expected, but we're willing to work hard to make this a home we can be proud of. Anything specific you want me to do, I'm willing to pitch in anywhere you need.
Let's trade.
Okay.
I'm gonna take your roll, because I'm hungry. Like, I own you, I'm gonna take your fucking food. I'm hungry, can I have your roll? Can I have your cake? I'm hungry.
Yeah? I'd like to trade some items.
Oh, fucking shit. I'm trying to scrap that fucking gun. Can you please move out of the way?
That last trip that we came through here was telling me
about. I got something for you. You're on artillery duty. Right now I gotta go the long way around. Come on. Artillery duty, please.
You hear about that farm run by ghouls? Isn't that something?
Need to get back to Diamond City one of these days. Biggest town I ever saw. Hope you ain't one of them sentinels. Get a spinal.
I name my weapons. I don't know. I'm kind of deciding between a combat rifle. I mean, the combat rifle does do more damage, doing 161. But the Tommy submachine gun's only doing 66. But it definitely has faster fire rate and better control. Let's see which one has better control. Oh my gosh. Here I'm aiming. Yeah, submachine gun's all over the place. I think it's gonna be the submachine gun. Press it. I got something for you.
Go ahead.
Give him a crap a little round.
Hey, point it up.
There you go. So I'm going to take the machine gun, and he's going to take the combat rifle. So allow me to have a fusion cell. Now, I said I wasn't going to use fusion cells. Mainly because they don't do the damage. But I think we're going to call this quit. Up next is Grave Garden, that settlement. I'm not going to do a Handmaid's Alley. I got this element. I got like two more over here and that one. But I'm still early game, you can see. Probably gonna do Great Garden next. See, I'm still early game. I haven't done much. Let me turn this video off and I'll film the next one.